Hi, I'm Alejandro Hoyos, and today we're here at Berlin at the launch of Intel Core Ultra Series 2 processors, also known as Lunar Lake. And today with us, we have Chris. Hey, Chris, how's it going?
Hey, Alex. Good to be here.
Good to see you, man. What do we have here? What do you have showcasing?
So we're showing today here Trend Micro Cleaner 1 Pro, and specifically sensitive data detection. So users have a lot of sensitive files on their computer that sometimes they don't even know where it's at. And when we refer to sensitive data here, we're talking about passports or credit card numbers or pictures of their credit cards, driver's license, etc. So what sensitive data detection does is it searches your PC looking for those specific files using AI models. So let's start a scan searching for our sensitive data. So it's going to default to downloads and documents, but let's add a folder where we've put some sensitive documents. Okay, so now that we've set aside the folder we want to do, now it is scanning the PC in those specific folders looking for those sensitive documents. And it's using like AI models and OCR type algorithms and models to find those sensitive documents. Again, some of the workload is working across the CPU, the GPU, and even the MPU as well.
Oh, that's pretty great. And I think it's pretty cool they can actually select which folder, because you can also like, oh, I want to scan the whole computer just to see the whole C drive to see, well, if I put something somewhere else that I don't even remember.
Right, absolutely. And so, yeah, if you've already done maybe your whole PC, you only have to target one or two folders, you know, once per month on trying to find, hey, did I move something over here? You know, because I've already checked the whole PC. So now that the scan is done, you can see that it's found 64 files that may contain sensitive data. And we can sort that. Right now, it's just showing all of them. So we can sort it as like national IDs, credit cards, or passports. So let's take all these and let's move these to a secure and encrypted folder so we can keep those safe. And so if someone were to access our PC, they wouldn't even be able to get that without our password, because now that we've put it into a secure folder, it requires your Trend Micro password to get into that folder.
Well, that's great. For example, if you have like multi-users accessing your computer and just want to make sure, like, I mean, you have kids or parents or, you know, family or someone else that you don't know, this will just make sure that things, all their folders are secure.
Absolutely. So you can see now, hey, our files are protected. You can see now that the personal data is now in the secure folder. I can only access this folder by going into my Trend Micro account through this app. So you can see here, there's an unsealed vault now that has all those files, sensitive files in there. Now, if I was just going to try and access that through File Explorer, I would not be able to find it. A user wouldn't be able to find it just by searching. And note that we didn't fill those folders with all the sensitive files. There were some files in there that were just pictures. So those pictures and such that were not considered sensitive, or they didn't find that they were sensitive, were not moved. They were stayed exactly where they were.
Oh, this is pretty cool. And I mean, this is a very useful application for everybody.
Absolutely. So, you know, again, with our ASUS Intel Core Ultra Series 2 PC and Trend Micro Cleaner 1 Pro sensitive data detection, you know, keeping your sensitive data protected is really effortless.
That's awesome. Thank you, Chris. Appreciate it.
Thank you.